as it peeps through the curtain of night. And the voice of the nightingale singing his tune, while the stars seem to smile with delight. All nature now lingers in silent repose, and the sweet breath of summer is calm. While I sit and I wonder if Shamus there knows how sad and unhappy I am. Oh, Shamus O'Brien, why don't you come home? You don't know how happy I'll be. I've but one darling wish, and that is that you'd come and forever be happy with me. I'll smile when you smile, and I'll weep when you weep, and I'll give you a kiss for a keep. And all the fond vows that I made you I'll keep, and what more can I promise than thee? Does the sea have such bright and such beautiful charm that your heart will not leave it for me? Oh, why did I let you get out of my arms, a bird that was caged and is free? Oh, Shamus O'Brien, why don't you come home? You don't know how happy I'll be. I've but one darling wish, and that is that you come and forever be happy with me. Shamus O'Brien, I'm loving you yet, and my heart is still trusting and kind. It was you who first took it, and can you forget what the love for another you'd find? Low, low, if you break it with sorrow or pain, sure I then have a duty to do. If you bring it to me, I will mend it again and trust it, dear Shamus, to you. Oh, Shamus O'Brien, why don't you come home? You don't know how happy I'll be. I've but one darling wish, and that is that you come and